Hello, welcome to my channel. Today I have a Pep&Co plus size clothing haul. Pep&Co clothing is sold in the bigger Poundland. You can check out on Poundland's website which store sell these items. The first thing that I picked up was an animal print pullover. I know that animal print is out, but I just quite like it. It's easy to wear, it's comfortable. And the weather is still bad, so we still need a thick jumper, and I quite like this pattern. This is the jumper, very comfy. The next thing that I picked up was a skirt. This is last year summer collection, and last year I tried it on and it's very very long, so I need to hem it, but for £3 I don't mind. So this is a flowery red skirt and high-low style with frilly bits, quite feminine, so I just couldn't stay away. This is the skirt. As you can see, the back is on the floor. I need to hem this. This is the skirt after the alteration. It took me about half an hour to make it, and as you can see, it turned out quite well. It doesn't touch the floor anymore. I also would like to mention that I have tried on smaller sizes as well. They fit perfectly, but the front of the skirt was too short, so I decided to go with the bigger size. The waist is elasticated, so it's not an issue at all. And I needed to pick up in another color, so the exact same skirt in this tropical, leafy, green, pink, blue color, and also high-low and frilly bits. So I need to hem this one as well. And this is another skirt. Isn't it gorgeous color? Quite long, so I have to hem this. This is the skirt after the alteration. What I have done is I cut out a moon-shaped material and I sew back the frilly trim, so it looks perfectly fine now. The next thing that I picked up is from a men's section. But seriously, is that something that you want to see your man wearing? So I quite like it. It's the next addition to my gym clothes. I like to wear like shorts in the gym. It's quite hot there. This is the short. Quite comfortable. Nice. And last but not least, I picked up a pair of jelly slippers. I quite like them, they are so cute. And I will wear them just around the house, in the garden. So that was the purpose of the buy. I quite like them. The slippers are really cute. That's all I bought. I hope you liked it. And see you next time.